including but not limited to celery, blue cheese, or ranch dressing. Whew. Once the Blazing Challenge is successfully completed, participants must agree to have his or her photo taken and give permission to display on the Blazing Wall. Upon successful completion of the Blazing Challenge, participant will receive a Blazing Challenge Survivor t-shirt.
Yup. What's the name today?
What's your name?
Nathan.
Nathan Bauer. Okay, Nathan Bauer. Yes, fifth.
Thank you.
Six. It doesn't
matter. You don't have a license.
Can I be the witness?
I want to
witness. Yeah, somebody's got a witness.
There we go. You don't have an
eye. I was going to use my fans.
So if I trap myself during practice tomorrow, you got to explain to Tucker what I was doing. Tell us for a t-shirt. He'll understand.
Wear it under your jersey.
Tell me to for the vines. Alright, Nate, I'll be back to get some stats for you in a second, right?
Nate.
I hope that's his witness. And his witness, Timothy Dunn.
I immediately am going to regret this.
Nate. How do you feel?
Great. You want to know the there was no age restriction on it, so I'm good. It's making me upset.
Nate, do you gotta go fast? Nate, gotta go fast.
I'll go as fast as Shanks.
Nate, if you start crying, I'll give you a hug.
Can I sniff them?
Well, you can sniff them.
I can smell it. Right?
Oh, I can smell it from here.
Okay,
roll
my tongue in my mouth if I get the t-shirt. He's a beard I already lost.
Ladies and gentlemen of Buffalo Wild Wings, boys and girls, wingers of all ages, please direct your attention to the bright red light because we got quite an event for you tonight. We got two brave men, responsible people here to take on our Blazing Challenge. So for those of you that are new to our Blazing Challenge, I'm going to run through the rules for you real quick. We got 12 of the hottest wings our kitchen to put out in front of them. We give them 6 minutes to do it, and they get no help. That means no water, no food, no anything that else that can make that heat go away. It's them and the wings for 6 whole minutes. Without further ado, I'm going to give them some introductions. In this corner, we have Nathan the Boy Scout Bauer. He is 19 years old. He attends Archer Park High School. He is 6'4", 220 pounds, and he was once eliminated from the spelling bee on the word special. He also drives a 2007 Red Pacific. In the other corner, we have Roddy Torres. He stands in at 6'11", 430 pounds. He has once beaten the El Grande Burger Challenge at Steve's Burger Shack. I don't know what that is, but I hear it's pretty big. Gentlemen, are you ready? Then without further ado, 6 minutes, 12 wings, in 3, 2, 1, eat.
Let's go, Nate. Eat, eat, go, come on. You should be done already. Ricky, gosh.
Attaboy, Roddy.
Nate, you're so slow. Come on, hurry up. Come on, just eat it.
You're allowed to use 2 hands.
Does he have to use proper table etiquette? Like, can his elbows be on the table?
Elbows off the table.
Get you drunk.
No napkins, gentlemen.
Come on, Nate.
We are 40 seconds into this Blazing Challenge. We are tied at 2. Looks like Nate has a slight lead. We are neck and neck.
Go!
Don't talk to your mouth full.
Yeah, don't talk to your mouth full. Not proper etiquette.
How are you, nervous?
Just go! Come on, Bauer.
That's perfect. Let's go.
After this fateful night, Nate became a vegan.
Feels great, doesn't it? This is it. This is the moment you've been
waiting. Nate, just go. Come on.
I'm
going
to just go look right now, guys.
Oh, it's me.
temptation.
It's what you wanted.
6 minutes.
You're great, Roddy. You're doing great, buddy. Come on.
Come on, Nate.
Yeah, he's got this.
He's still got the
power. My whole face is not, so I'm good.
1 minute, 47 seconds in. Looks like we got about six down here for Nate, and we have four down for Roddy. Roddy's falling slightly behind here. I think he's starting to get to it.
Go, come on.
Power, you have some sauce in your face.
He can't even feel it.
Come on.
Come on, Nate.
If you lose, I'm going to tell your dad you're a huge pussy.
Come on, Nate. Boo.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, Nate.
Come on, Nate. Boo. No, they're talking about Roddy.
Don't be booing Roddy. Roddy might not even win, but he will eat you.
Come on, Nate. Let's go.
Come on, Nate.
Think about your Pacifica.
The crock nuts.
Do it for the Dibbler.
Come on.
Do it for the Dibbler. Come on, Nate.
You don't have time for this.
Come on, Nate.
He is halfway through the challenge over here, Nate Bauer. He's got 3 minutes and 15 seconds left. He is just going to
come on, Nate. Let's go. Let's go, Nate.
Want that
will not complete it.
Come on, Nate.
Back with vengeance here. Here we go.
Don't you just swallow.
I can't feel my feet.
Go.
That's just meat.
Come on, Nate. Let's go.
Slob.
Start doing two at once.
Double fist them.
Those aren't helping.
Come on, Nate. I'm just saying, come on, Nate. Jeez.
That doesn't count as two wings.
Eat faster.
Oh, Roddy. Roddy has had down the place of challenge. It's just Nate Bauer and those wings. He's got 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Nate Bauer, the wings in the Pacifica. Let's go.
Come on.
Do it for the Pacifica.
Fuck off, Cam.
Oh, yeah, man. You finish it. I couldn't finish it.
I'm going to puke as soon as it's over.
Come on, Nate. Just eat. You can puke great. Later.
Awesome. It feels amazing.
Nate, you can puke later.
Look at the glory that t-shirt is going to have up right there. You're going to put it on, you're going to feel like a champion every single day.
Don't be like me, I tapped out.
Let's go, Nate, come on.
2 minutes left, 3.5 minutes, he is just for me, folks. It is coming.
Come on, Nate. Nate, come on. You have three left, come on.
Come on, Bowery. I'm working on it. No, you're not.
I'd be done by now, Nate.
Do it for your Cub Scouts.
Mario, you dropped a piece of meat.
Nate, just eat. Eat, come on. Let's go, Nate.
Come on, Bauer. Let's go.
Come on, Bauer. Come on, Nate. Let's go. Come on, Nate.
Come on, minute and a half. Let's go.
Let's go, Bauer.
2 wings in a minute and a half. It's easy.
Come on, Bauer. Let's go.
This is it.
Come on, Nate. There you go.
Let's go, Nate.
You own this. Nate Bauer, Blazing Challenge champion. How good does that sound?
That's way better than Conti's Derby
right
challenge.
It's a good teammate right there.
Come on, go.
Let's go, Nate.
Come on, Bauer.
We got 1 minute left, 1 minute. Now let's get it for Eat that wing. Come on, finish it.
Come on, Nate. Come on, Nate.
The last bite.
Let's go, Nate. Come on.
Official time, 5:25, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it from Nate.
Yeah!
Woo! Champion of the Buffalo Wild Wings, Blazing Wings
Power, the milk's on the ground, remember?
There's your milk.
I can't feel my face.
No, we can.
Nate, I can't. Nate can't feel his face because he's with wings.
Your face is not.
My face is not.
It's gonna stay there for about 30 minutes. It's a napkin. Go. Come on.
I can take a shit now.
I mean, you can. I clean your hands first.
Imagine if you wiped and still had that on your hands.
Do you think he's in that?
I'm
going. Blazing and what? Probably that's it. Want some wet net? No, you gotta sink.
I'm gonna go wash.
Let's go, Bo.